No, we don't need to do that again. I wonder what her stats are. I need to check her stats out. 1,000 experience points. Status. Okay, so her attack is lower than mine. Her defense is half of mine. Her speed is way lower than mine. Her magic's way higher. Accuracy sucks. Evade is lower. Okay. I guess I am like 9 levels higher than her, though. Why are they always fucking... Oh my god. Did he miss? Nope. I gotta remember she's slower. So if I'm gonna have anybody heal, I need to have Matt do it. Oh shit. Matt's even slower sometimes. Okay, I'm not worried about every fight. She's dead. I need to start switching weapons whenever I need to heal to switch over to the Excalibur. Because it gives me 5 to speed. God damn it, dude. Of course you missed. Don't hit him, don't hit him. Of course now it hits. God. This is the 3rd time I brought him back this fight. Yeah, I think they took away the insta-kill attack from the claw. Please don't doom powder me. I'm just gonna play it safe and bring her back. Okay. Hey, ethers. Those are always welcome. Like, I don't think I'll ever get open up a chest of ethers and be like, ah, man, I wish it would have been this instead. Nope. Can't. That's my ass. Stop it. Cut. That is my butt.
Wait.
Jesus. For fuck's sake. At least she didn't get poisoned. Nice critical hit. Do, do, do. I don't know. I need to figure out if these guys are weak to wind. I remember these guys were weak to wind in the previous. Did he? Okay, they are not weak to wind in this one. But we just attack.
Jesus Christ.
We're just trading out confusion and shit for insta-kill now. Well, we can try these spells. Oh, that does decent damage, even though they're not weak to it. Watch your critter. Critical hit. Dead. Now we need to see these frog bitches. I should save. Oh, wow, they're not very strong at all. They probably have something stupid that they can do that I won't like, but, what do we have at the end of the mushroom forest? Nope, I don't care what those chests are. They're just consumables. Ooh, worms. Okay. We will go after them first. All right, they're easy. Is this insta-kill? Stone, there it is, okay. Are you fucking kidding me? Three turns in a row? I think she's strong against stone-based attacks too, so I don't have to worry about her getting turned to stone. But they're just going to keep paralyzing her over and over again. Nope, she's not strong against Petrify. Fuck. Okay, so the frogs need to go first. As long as he doesn't, turn me to stone, we're good. Oh, okay, they counter with paralyzed too. Oh, fire attacks from the worms. Wow, that's a lot of damage, and I'm strong to it. We gotta get rid of one of these guys, so. Jesus. I need to see if the claw still gives magic. I don't know if it does in its final form. Oh. Did that just end it for us? Is he going to stone gaze again? Nope. Not lucky. Come on, man. Find another person to do that to. Or just don't do it at all. Thanks. She doesn't miss. It should be good. Three of them. Yet. I don't know what to do with her. I guess that's what I'm gonna do with her. Okay. Don't stone. Don't turn me stone. Just don't. I'll do it. I'll be mad at you. He'll just be paralyzed for the rest of the fight. Okay. I should use another seed on my guy. Alright, this one shouldn't be too bad. You know what I should do? I wanted both of us to attack the worm, but okay. My God, man. Okay, let's see if we can do this correctly this time. Dude, can you fucking stop with the stone gaze? Dear God. You know, if your character's blind, you should not be able to be hit with stone gaze. Just throwing that out there. What was the point of this? To force me into a fight? I don't think these guys were bad against anything, so. As long as she doesn't get crit, she should be okay.